Hi, I'm Gerry from Gerry's Craft Room, and in this video I'm going to make cards with the new Tonic Studios Designer's Choice die set. It's an exclusive limited edition big die set with lots of options for different projects. I'm going to show you easel cards and regular cards to give you some ideas. I start with the base parts cut out of ultra smooth card, and I'm going to burnish them with the Precision Glide, which is a great tool to make crisp folds. I'm going to color the card with a Nuvo Aquaflow pen. I spray water on both sides against warping. And then I add the color. I just brush it on the paper. Just so you know, I added the main products I used and more info on the Designer's Choice die set in the description box for you. You can find the full list of supplies also on my blog, and if you're new here and you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe. And I want a soft blended background, so I spray some more water and I add a bit more color along the edges. I dried the cards a bit with a heat tool, and now I blot the excess water. I'm going to color a piece of ultra smooth card with glacial paste, and I use a Nuvo brush to apply it. I just brush in different directions to get a smooth thin layer. Now look at the gorgeous shimmer of the mica. Now I'm going to let this dry. I cut the dragonfly out of glitter card and out of ultra smooth card, and I'm going to glue the layers together. This will add to the dimension and make the end piece more sturdy. I always like that it's not just flat on the card. And then I add the pieces together. I just take the sides of part of the piece and squeeze them in place. I do this in parts until the white is tucked away behind the glitter piece. And I do the same for the flower border. I have my card pieces and the double layer glitter parts, and I glue them in place. This is quite some gluing. You could also use double-sided adhesive. Then you should add that before you cut the pieces. I like the glue, as this gives me the chance to move it a bit when adding it to the card. I'm going to do the same with the other piece I already added glued to the back, and I put it in place. And now I'm going to assemble the cards. I add tape on the strip. And I add the piece in place, and there you have the easel card. I cut the sentiment, and I'm going to add that on the card. I put the card in the easel position, if that's a good way to say it, and then I add the sentiment. And then the base part is done. You can leave it like this, or you can decorate it some more. I cut some butterflies and hearts out of the glacial paste card, and I'm going to add them to the card as fun little details. I put on an acrylic block to let the glue dry, and I have two more little hearts that I add to finish the card. And my decorated easel card is done. Here I have another easel card done in the same way, but I kept it very basic with just black and silver glitter. I have another card where I added embossed cotton paper Hailstorm, and I cut a flower border out of Mirror Card Blue Obsidian, and I cut off part of the border, and I cut off the flowers, and I cut off the little bit that is sticking out following the shape of the flower. And then I'm going to add the parts to the card. This way it looks different and you can stretch your die set, which I always love to do. I add the sentiment in the middle, and you can leave it like this for a more clean and simple look. I have got some more shapes to fill the card. So here's the finished card. I have another card with a flower border with a part I cut off, and I added the borders on the card. And now I'm going to add the little pieces behind the sentiment. And I add it in the middle of the card. And I have a leftover butterfly from the previous card that I add, and that matches the sentiment with mirror and glitter card. If you like this die set, make sure to use code DIE5 for $5 or £5 off. And there's also an inspiration hub of content from your favorite crafters, so make sure to check that out. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and make sure to keep on crafting!